Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. My name is Derek Ray. Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And this is the day when every football fan is expectant and optimistic. Opening day. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, Derek, really can't wait for this one. Never gone head-to-head, these two. Who's the strongest? Who has that special talent in their side? Should be a fun watch, this, for sure.
Verratti. Tremendous challenge. And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Keylor Navas begins in goal. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Marco Verratti starts alongside Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. And Mauro Icardi starts together with Kylian Mbappe. Now, what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? And introducing the visitors' lineup today. Wojciech Szczęsny begins in goal. Arthur plays alongside Adrien Rabiot in the centre of the park. And the front pair, Cristiano Ronaldo, starts with Morata. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Icardi. Mbappe. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. Goal! Taking aim from the spot and finding the target. The opening goal of the game then. Artur. Ronaldo. And he's beaten him here. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Icardi. Oh, great vision. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. And given away. Morata. Lost possession. Mbappe. It's going to be Neymar. Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out the danger. And crossing here, Di Maria, foiling them effectively.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Mbappe, happy to take on the shot. And the trademark block by Chiellini. The really intense pressure applied. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Icardi. Verratti! And he clears it out. And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. And he puts it away confidently.
Well, here it is again. And a good penalty for me is one that just hits the back of the net. Left, right, down the middle. Just find the goal.
It's going their way. 2-0.
Well, PSG comfortable all over the park with this possession. Really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
Is it there for Morata? Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. And Neymar. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Rabiot. Well, there to intercept. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Idrissa Gueye, Florenzi on the ball, Marquinhos, Mbappe, Mauro Icardi here, tremendous block, good control under pressure, and space to attack. Crossing possibilities. Bentancourt. And here's Arthur. And pulled back. Oh, great defending. Icardi. Well, a bad pass it was. Moving it forward. Well, failure to keep the ball by PSG. He continues his run. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? And he read it well. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Bentancur. Ronaldo. And Morata's in the vicinity. And he clears the danger. And so the halftime whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Neymar is having a wonderful game and proving to be a real handful for the defenders, Lee.
Well, they've really struggled to keep him under wraps today. He's simple, his movement really causes defenders problems, and he's done that again today.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Dybala. And a poor ball. Ball played nicely. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Verratti! Thwarted by the post. Well, Kimpembe was on top of it. Neymar. Mbappe with it. Icardi. Mbappe. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Now the attack fizzled out. Lorenzi. Verratti. Artur. Morata. On to Ronaldo. A very effective challenge put in. And given away. And they need to get tighter. And played to the front post.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
So there we have it. 2-1.
Le numéro 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Idrissa Gueye. Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Marquinhos. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Florenzi. Well, they keep the ball moving. And they need to get tighter here. Icardi. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Mbappe. Verratti now. And a throw in it's going to be. Did look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. PSG have decided to make a double substitution. He could pick out a teammate. Keane. Di Maria. Now Gueye. Di Maria. And now Gueye. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Idrissa Gueye. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. And now, passing it through! And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. So, 20 minutes to go. Di Maria. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. So PSG get ready for the set-piece routine, hoping to increase their advantage. Well, they're going for the short one. Cuts it back. And the trademark block by Chiellini. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Neymar. Firing it towards goal. Blocked by Alexandro. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Bentancur. Ronaldo! Big chance to get them on terms. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. Danilo Pereira. It's Kimpembe now.
Well, PSG have certainly worked hard to be in front here. It's been anything but easy. The fans can sense it too. They're just cranking up the atmosphere a notch or two. They know the players need support over the last few minutes.
Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go. Oh, great vision. Kylian Mbappe, does he mean business? Can he convert? And the keeper has done magnificently.
Well, his positioning's good, but look at the reactions of the keeper. Absolutely superb.
Going short. Kimpembe.
PSG very much controlling play in the last 15 minutes, Derek. And if you look at how they've played, they deserve another goal. And if they were to get one, that would surely put the game to bed.
Committed challenge. So a throw in here. Idrissa Gueye. Here's Marquinhos. Di Maria. On Paris Saint-Germain, sloppy in possession. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Good tackle, take it away. And a poor ball. Well, do they have it in them to... He's in behind. Morata! Oh, a goal! An equaliser in the closing stages.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. And doesn't he finish it well? Superb guile to round the keeper. It really is special.
And there goes the final whistle. So the two teams matching each other in just about every department and in terms of the scoreline. Lee, your thoughts?
Well, I really enjoyed that game, Derek. Both teams really felt as if they could go and win it. Made for an exciting encounter. Nothing to split the two in the end, though.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary as always is Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Well, last time out, this game was very tight. Nothing to split between the two. Can't see beyond that today, to be honest, Derek. Will one of them try to force the issue? Let's wait and see.
Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Wojciech Szczęsny starts in goal. Arthur plays alongside Adrien Rabiot in the centre of the park. And the front pair, Cristiano Ronaldo, starts with Morata. Chiellini keeps it out. And the defender takes care of business. Ronaldo. And the PSG team looks like this. Keylor Navas starts in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Marco Verratti starts alongside Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. And up front, Kylian Mbappe plays with Mauro Icardi up front. And he'll take efforts like that all day long. Moving into the advanced position. Makes the move to the inside. Arthur. Dybala. And still trying to get the shot off. The high press was very much on. Dybala. Chance to finish. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him.
Well, I'm sure you want to see this again. Where is everybody? The defenders, nowhere to be seen. It's an open goal.
Well, they get the ball moving again. What effect will that goal have on PSG? We're going to find out here. And threaded through by Mbappe. Couldn't quite hang on. Well, they survived the attack. Cristiano Ronaldo. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Idrissa Gueye. Verratti now. Icardi. Mbappe! De Ligt. Arthur has it. Morata. And players waiting in the centre. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Mbappe. Icardi. Gueye. On to Di Maria. Well, that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. Arthur. Has the strength to hang on to it. Good work to regain possession.
La piccola Nicole è attesa dalla mamma presso la biglietteria dello stadio.
Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Bentancur. So a throw in here. Well, they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Well, that's one for them to pursue. A really vital interception. Can he finish this? Arthur. Really good attacking play. Arthur. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. and winning it back. Well read to ease the pressure. Icardi. Verratti now. Neymar. Oh, he's given the ball away. And PSG pushing forward with options available. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Might be able to set up the chance. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Mbappe. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Verratti. Given away by Verratti. And Neymar. An alert intervention. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, underway once again, and the onus is on PSG to turn this match on its head. Icardi. Verratti now. Idrissa Gueye. Mauro Icardi here. It did look on for them, but not to be. Artur. A really sumptuous ball. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely quick counter-attack that sets up the chance, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
And possession given away. Bentancur. A poor cross, all things considered. Idrissa Gueye. Icardi. Quite clearly offside. Bentancur. Artur has it. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Artur intercepting it intelligently. Cristiano Ronaldo. Rabiot. Now Morata. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. It might be. And there it is! Another goal! And surely there's no way back from this now!
Well, we can see here it's a good finish, but really it's all about the concerted pressure beforehand, really disciplined, working as a team to force a mistake and regain possession high up the pitch. Then they take full advantage.
Well, nicely cut out. Half an hour remaining then.
Marco Berratti con il numero 9, Mauro Icardi, e con il numero 27, Idrissa Gueye. Entra in campo con il numero 23, Julian Draxler, con il numero 15,
Morata.
Danilo Pereira, e con il numero 8,
wonderful tackle,
Leandro Paredes.
Neymar, Mbappe, Di Maria, and Di Maria nothing doing on the passing front. Well, possession ceded. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. And a throw-in it's going to be. Neymar. Mbappe. Neymar. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here.
Con il numero 5, Arthur. Entra con il numero 33, Federico Bernardeschi.
Bernat. Nicely cut out. So 20 minutes to go. And there to intervene. This might be ideal for the counter. Will they profit from this situation? Magnificent defending. Neymar. And the advantage is with PSG. There to win it back. Dangerous looking through ball. Excellent position taken up by Mbappe. He's foiled them on his own. Really vital interception. Lorenzi. A no-nonsense defensive clearance. Draxler. Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. Incisive pass from Mbappe. He's failed to hold it, Neymar. Alexandro. It's a weighted pass. Looking for the angle. Marquinhos with the block. It's a short one. Dybala. Di Maria. Paredes. Mbappe with it. Now what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here.
Con il numero 7, Kylian Mbappé.
Good situation for Dybala, there to take it away. Pressing as a team. Rabiot getting the better of his opponent. Rabiot, immaculate placement. That's all they can conjure for now. The final whistle, and the long and short of it is they've frittered away 3 points, and now there's clear daylight between them and the leaders.
Well, this result piles on the pressure on the next game. Can't afford to play like that again. Back to the drawing board, that's for sure. Training ground beckons, Derek.
A night that Paulo Dybala will certainly be pleased about. Lee, what did you see from him?
Well, he played well, scored a goal. What a good performance from him.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, Derek, there's real pressure on both teams here for different reasons. One chasing down the other. 3 points is a huge prize waiting for the brave ones. Should be a cracker.
Well, strong play here. Rabiot. Must take the lead here. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. This is the lineup for the home team. Wojciech Szczęsny stands between the posts. Arthur plays alongside Adrien Rabiot in the centre of the park. And the front pair, Cristiano Ronaldo, starts with Morata. Lost possession. De Ligt. Plenty of options. And back with Arthur. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. And quick thinking to react to the situation and concede the throw. And a chance to whip it in here. Rabiot. Bentancur. Oh, great defending. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Florenzi. They couldn't maintain possession. Di Maria. And now Gay. Verratti. Mbappe. They've regained possession. Cristiano Ronaldo. And smart defending. And a throw-in forthcoming. Dybala. Morata. Morata! And there it is, 1-0, their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations. Well, PSG get the ball moving again. How will they respond? Verratti. This is Neymar. Mbappe. Icardi. Well, beating his opponent. Couldn't keep it. Di Maria. Well, nothing productive, really. Ronaldo. An alert piece of defending. And that's an important intervention.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Chance for Dybala. He needed to get there and did, but still the possibility. Bentancur. Defensive resilience to shut them down. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Icardi. And now Gay. Icardi. Giorgio Chiellini, the ball winner. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Icardi. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Now they've lost it. Verratti. Neymar. Verratti now. Idrissa Gueye. Icardi. Sends it back. Oh, it's a penalty in the opinion of the referee, and maybe they'll be able to level this up. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
And that is when you need your goalkeeper. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Mauro Icardi here. Still looking to get the shot off. Chiellini keeps it out. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Bad pass. Morata. Well, the ball lost here. And no luck for Neymar in the passing department. Morata! Navas, outrageous save! Well, they're going for the short one. A wonderful intervention. Chiellini. And the whistle is sounded for half-time. So back underway here, and the big question from a PSG point of view, can they battle back? There to win it back. Doing well to keep possession. And a throw-in it's going to be. Getting in there to intercept. Icardi. And PSG couldn't hang on to it. Icardi. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And the save made following the free kick, and he was able to hang on to the ball. Well, he was busy and influential in the first half, Morata, certainly. Lee, I wonder what you thought of his performance.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
Mbappe. Oh, big chance. And it's a goal for Paris Saint-Germain to square this game. So, a level contest, 1-1. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo! Ball is loose. Well, they survived the attack. Di Maria. It is to be a throw-in. Well, a poor ball giving possession. Opportunity it is.
The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing, and now they sense victory.
And underway again here with PSG in front. Mbappe, and he read it superbly. Good tackle, take it away. Good pressure to regain possession. Federico Bernardeschi. Artur. Now Rabiot. And he read it well. And taking it away. Verratti. This is Neymar. Well, they couldn't keep it. And a throw-in forthcoming. Bentancur might be able to set up the chance. The end product just wasn't there. Mbappe. Morata. Tremendous ball played through. And a chance to level it. Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, goal behind, Derek, and he's missed. It's a big miss.
Bernat. It's Kimpembe now. Icardi. Mbappe. Attacking possibilities for PSG. Possession lost, intercepted. Icardi. Verratti. Well, that's a super ball over the top.
What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Not high quality defending. Just the challenge that was required. And possession given away. Neymar. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. And you need your defender to take charge. Rabiot. Neymar. Mauro Icardi here.
Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. There to win it back. Icardi. A menacing attack, but tidied up. And 5 minutes to go. Artur. And up for grabs off the keeper. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp, but the second time of asking. But first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
No, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
The verdict is offside here. Icardi. Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. Chiellini keeps it out.
In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. Mbappe. It's a splendid run by Mbappe. And there it is, the final whistle. A superb result today. Much needed 3 points. And it's game on again in the title chase.
Yeah, they needed that, didn't they? I think if they'd have dropped points again here today, that would have been all over. But I really wouldn't want to call it now.
And good evening to you from the Parc des Princes here in the French capital, Paris, the venue for tonight's action. My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. I certainly can't wait for this one, Lee.
Well, goals, goals, goals. That's what this lot delivered last time out. With the quality they have, the confidence flowing as well, I see more goals here today, Derek. Let's hope so.
Artur, Rabiot, now Rabiot, Dybala, chance to cross, just cutting off the supply. Well, nicely cut out. Icardi lost possession and he's broken free. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Rabiot, Dybala. Well, Kimpembe was on top of it. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? In position to give them the lead, maybe. Alexandro. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Maximum commitment, and he's given away the corner. And firing it into the area. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Neymar. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Ronaldo. Well, danger here as he runs at them. And a timely intervention. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Stoppage in play and a chance for the referee to go back and retrospectively hand out a yellow card. Icardi, Mbappe, Mauro Icardi here, Cristiano Ronaldo. And he's in. Oh, he did superbly well to get back there and thwart him. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Rabiot. Bentancur. It should be. And there it is. 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
But, marqué,
the opening goal of the game then.
Alvaro Morata.
Marquinhos. Icardi. Di Maria now. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. And a good looking ball. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. And it's fallen for Ronaldo. Mbappe. Verratti. Mbappe. This could square the game. And still danger here. Gay. Mbappe. Interception to snuff out the danger. Verratti. The cross is on. Well, no way through. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think. The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy. As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely...
Can they slot it home? Well, to deny him from point-blank range like that, brilliant.
Well, really, really strong goalkeeping. Spread himself, used all of his body, really good save.
And he opted for subtlety with the chip just over.
Well, I wouldn't take the chip on, but he did. He's a bit unlucky, to be honest with you, Derek.
Verratti. And the advantage is with PSG. Mbappe. Chances on. It's gone in. A goal for PSG beyond the goalkeeper to square things up.
Well, he's gone for pure power. And why not when you've got a rocket in your boot? What a strike.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Dybala. Otto has it. Morata's pass, but given away. Can they hit on the break? Can they keep it going? Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Artur. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Ronaldo. Really needed to be spot on with the challenge inside the box. And so the halftime whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. He's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Lee?
Well, he's been involved in most of the positive things in that first half, and obviously getting that goal has given his team a huge boost for this second half.
So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Artur. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Verratti. He's failed to hold it, Neymar. Verratti now. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Not giving him a moment's peace. And they've won possession again. Well, they have the ball once more. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. A real opening now. And begging to be put away. He had to score, and he does.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And the composure is there to round the keeper and slot a really top-class goal.
Well, they get the ball moving again. What effect will that goal have on PSG? We're going to find out here. Idrissa Gueye.
Well, PSG comfortable all over the park with this possession. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they've produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Given away by Rabiot. Mbappe. And will it be the leveller? In it goes! To square the game! What a contest this is turning out to be! And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Bentancourt, he's got the right idea with that pass. Can he do it? There's still danger here. Well, that's the end of that for now. Kimpembe. Van Nat. Icardi. And now Gueye. Retaining possession proving difficult. Untidy on the ball. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? All in all, a broken counter-attack. Morata onto Ronaldo. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Mbappe. Chance to play it in. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. What a poor ball, giving possession back to the opposition. So, 20 minutes to go. Good technique displayed. An incisive pass. He just needs to keep a cool head. He knew he had to make the tackle, and did.
Well, the PSG fans know they're lucky not to be behind there. They're trying to urge their team on. Well, Derek, to me, that's why goalkeepers are so important. They keep the teams in the game. His concentration levels were perfect there.
Icardi, Di Maria, here's Mbappe, oh, in with a chance, and a goal to seal the hat-trick, a masterclass in finishing, just can't stop him today. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Mbappe. This attack looks highly promising. Verratti. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Possession lost, intercepted. Mbappe. Chance to finish. No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, he knows putting his team two up would have been a big, big move in this game. Well, PSG fans are certainly having a big say in this game so far. Just listen how loud they are, urging their team forward.
Well, the counter chance looks very real. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Verratti. Well, he's lost it. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game.
Oh, a goal! An equaliser in the closing stages!
Well, we can take another look at this now, and he's connected so well with it, generating a lot of power, and the keeper just can't react in time, look.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Cristiano Ronaldo. All the way through to the keeper then. Straight down the throat of Navas. Can they push ahead on the closing stages? And possession given away. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Morata. Spot on with that tackle. And that will be that. A point apiece in this game. They are locked together on points at the top of the table. What a vibrant title race we have.
Well, it's still on, Derek, isn't it? The title race looks like it's going to go right to the wire. So close, nothing to choose between the two. Who's going to be the hero?
Hello everyone, the weather forecaster has promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And what we have for you is a showdown for the title. The issue will be decided once and for all on the back of this game. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Wow, Derek, what a season, what a finale. It all comes down to this. The nerves of both sets of players will be jangling. The fans too. So much at stake. Hold on to your hats.
Now that's a well-timed pass. In position. And the ball is loose. It's gone in. And what a pivotal goal it could be in terms of the title race.
Well, that has definitely thrown a spanner in the works. It's not over yet, but it's a big blow.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Van that. The switch of play now. Mbappe. Not showing good patience. Verratti. Mauro Icardi here. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Oh, it's a penalty in the opinion of the referee, and maybe they'll be able to level this up. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. Morata. Really effective shielding under pressure. Not high quality defending. Icardi. Oh, the ball lost here. Dybala. Bentancourt. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. He made it look simple, really. Mbappe. Rabiot. It's with Bentancur. Artur. Can he finish here? And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Verratti. Here's Mbappe. Can he get them level? There it is! And they're right back in this now.
Oh, what a crucial goal that could be in the title race. Need to keep pushing, though. They need another. Well, all the players have bought into the coach's vision of how to win the ball back high up the pitch. Pressing football like this is a joy to watch for me, Derek.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Well, can they be creative from here? Idrissa Gueye. Di Maria. Gueye, he's in behind. Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. Cuadrado. But the keeper takes command. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Over it comes. And he's clear his lines. couldn't keep the ball. Bentancur. And showing fine vision. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Mbappe. And Neymar. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Rabiot. It's with Dybala. And the emphasis is on creativity. Just the kind of tackle that was needed from Idrissa Gueye. Dybala. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Well, pressing really high. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think. Di Maria. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. And a strong tackle. Tremendous ball played through. They're racing away here, given away by PSG. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. They need to get bodies back. Well, it fizzled out. Excellent vision. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. It's a weighted pass. Di Maria. Here's Icardi. Neymar ready, attending to his defensive chores. Mauro Icardi here. Now Neymar. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And with that, the first half draw. Really tense battle so far. And now the second half is underway. Bernat. Verratti now. Mbappe. Idrissa Gueye. Di Maria. Verratti. Here's Icardi. And the trademark block by Chiellini. Can they hit on the break? Well, that is how to play advantage. Will they profit from this situation? Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Well, a fine first half showing from Mauro Icardi. Lee, how would... And he's made headway. Ball is loose. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Cristiano Ronaldo. Morata. Well, Kimpembe was on top of it. Mbappe. Mbappe. Well, Paris Saint-Germain, sloppy in possession. Verratti, and dispossessed, and snuffing out the danger. Artur. Now Rabiot. Bentancur. Morata. Neymar. And he's in. Putting them under the cosh.
and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Given away by Ronaldo. Mbappe. Icardi. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Well, not hard to read that pass. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? It'll go harmlessly through to the goalkeeper. Bentancourt. Cristiano Ronaldo. Icardi. Spot on with that tackle. And he takes it away. Icardi. Now Neymar. Beautifully disguised ball. Well, he couldn't worry the keeper with that effort. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, it fizzled out. Not a good pass. Space afforded PSG. Angel Di Maria is ready for it. And in it goes! We can't say yet for sure, but it could be a title-winning goal.
So important that, Derek. Can they keep their nerve now? Drama.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Cristiano Ronaldo. Alert defending. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Bentancourt. He's got to get to that cross. Only 10 minutes remaining here.
Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure, but this game is far from over, and the fans are certainly reminding them of that. You've got to think there'll be one more chance or two.
Di Maria. And in the perfect position to read it. Cristiano Ronaldo. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many up. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Well, let's see if they can see this out. With the minutes ticking away, title race could well continue.
Well, this could end up being a huge result today, Derek. If it stays like this, it could be pivotal. Who knows, it could give them a new lease of life.
Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. Mbappe. Read it superbly to take back possession. And only 2 minutes. Opportunity it is. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Really good high press. The cross is on. Morata. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. And a bad pass it was. The final whistle, and they've only gone and clinched the title. Well, they might celebrate on the back of this. Disappointment on one side, but sheer jubilation on the other, Lee.
Well, it's brilliant for them, for the players, for the fans, for the coaches, all that hard work. The best team has won it for me. Consistency's been the key, never letting up the pressure.
You win it as a team, and you drink it in as a team.
And good evening to you from the Parc des Princes here in the French capital, Paris, the venue for tonight's action. I'm Derek Ray, joined here in the commentary position, as always, by Lee Dixon. And this is the day when everyone starts on the same. Can he put them in front? And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Well, here's the replay. It's a gorgeous ball over the top, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And the advantage is with PSG. Bentancur. Ronaldo. Did well to win the ball back. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Morata. Idrissa Gueye. Icardi. Lorenzi on the ball. Icardi. Well, disappointing end to the move. Artur. Is it there for Morata? Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Idrissa Gueye. And possession given away. Dybala. A really effective shielding under pressure. Icardi. Couldn't hang on to it. Artur. There's a slide rule pass. And is it the moment for Morata? Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Icardi. And now Gueye. Verratti. Here's Icardi. Through ball, just overdone. Artur. Artur has it. Well, the pass not finding its target. Good vision. Can he get onto this? He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Let's have another look at this. He wasn't expecting the ball, but when it comes to him, he chooses early to volley it. What a finish!
So, a level contest. 1-1. Good-looking attack launched by Ronaldo here. And just failed to keep the ball in play that time. Di Maria. It's been slipped through by Marco Verratti. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Chiellini. Throw in here for PSG. Mbappe. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. He's in behind. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. And firing it into the area. And a no-nonsense clearance. Verratti. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Gueye. Well, based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. And the free kick caught cleanly by the keeper. And dispossessed. A good effect of pressure high up the pitch. Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Di Maria. Oh, is he going to be punished here? He had to react, and did. Bentancourt. Alexandro. And they've won possession again. Overcooked that one. Cuadrado, not accurate enough there. Mbappe, here's Icardi. Good looking ball, there could be a chance now. It could be for Mbappe. Bernat. Verratti. Now the attack fizzled out. Possession, can he put them in front? And putting his body, a goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, Derek, as we see it again, it's a big mistake. You try to teach youngsters not to get caught in possession and be aware of what's around you. He has no clue, and he pays the price.
So there we have it, 2-1. Rabiot, Ronaldo, Di Maria, Mbappe, Neymar, crossing possibilities, Bernat, oh it could be, and able to close down the shot. And so the half-time whistle has gone. Really tense battle so far. And now the second half is underway. And given away. Mbappe. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Good work to regain possession. Oh, a lovely ball. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Still passing it around with authority. Verratti. A really top-notch piece of defending. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now can they counter clinically? And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Verratti. Possession given away, unfortunately. Well, that's not watertight defending. Idrissa Gueye. Neymar. Mauro Icardi here. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And snuffing out the danger. Not much time to make up his mind. Artur. Cuadrado, not accurate enough there. Icardi. And now Gay. Verratti. Neymar. And here's Florenzi. Every pass hitting its target. A sloppy pass. Good looking ball. And they could face difficulties here. And it's in! They're back in front. Stunning scenes here.
Well, all the players have bought into the coach's vision of how to win the ball back high up the pitch. Pressing football like this is a joy to watch for me, Derek.
3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Ramsey. Morata. Big chance to get them on terms. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. In position. Well, you know, I don't think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way wide there.
And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Just cutting off the supply. Disappointing pass. Florenzi. Here's Mbappe. Not a good pass. And Neymar. It needs an accurate cross. And a timely intervention.
Well, PSG have certainly worked hard to be in front here. It's been anything but easy. The fans can sense it too. They're just cranking up the atmosphere a notch or two. They know the players need support over the last few minutes.
They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. Neymar. It's with Danilo Pereira. Bernat. Julian Draxler in the vicinity here. Danilo Pereira. This could be it! Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Ramsey. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy.
chance could level it. And all square now. And you have to ask the question, is there time for either side to win it? Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. How can they nudge in front late on here? Danilo Pereira. He could pick out a teammate. Well, he's given it away. And with that, the action comes to an end. Nothing to split the two sides here on opening day. And I'll tell you what, if this is any indication, we could well be in for a fiery...
Todas las mujeres son hermosas, pero las más que me gustan son latinas. Ella no es lesbiana, pero a veces escondida a su amiga, su amiga, su amiga. Al ritmo de la música ella mueve la cadera, se me pone hiperactiva. Hace las cosas y no la pillan, ya, 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 ya. De todo.